teacher. Thank you. Okay, so let's get on the agenda here.
Hey guys. First of all, I want to thank everybody for coming out. God bless you all. So excited to be here. Bless you back home here in New England. Just excited to again continue to share our family experience with your families. And I want to first and foremost thank all of our great service men and women, all of us that serve our community. The fire department, the police officers who are here, thank you guys, appreciate it. We've always felt so welcome everywhere we go, but never more than in New England and here in Connecticut. So thank you guys. We love you guys, God bless you, and let's have some fun tonight. Thank you, Vicky. It really is an honor. Appreciate it. I know my brothers wish that they could have been here. And my mom tried to get her in the car. She doesn't travel anywhere. But thank you guys. I love you. Really appreciate it. What an awesome turnout. You guys are the best. And let's have some fun and some food.